Oh,
it skipped! Did you see that? It hit the other rock.
Okay.
I'm trying to. Ooh. And the way we get in is we get in like we can't sort of. So what we have to do is we can't really get in by opening the door. So we get in by climbing out the window, and then what we do from there is we come down through the great belly of the beast, and we come over here. Tour of the rhinoceros, as I named this thing. We look at the giant wheel and how it is four times the size of me. And
okay.
Imagine what this would be like when it ran over us and we.
Jessie's got her nose, baby.
Can you please pass me the shake hand?
No, because we're going to touch him.
Dad, you got me to hold it for you?
My kids always wobble the camera too much.
You're holding it with one
your
hand.
Yeah, you're wobbling it.
I'm better with one than you are with two.
And you're wobbling it.
The sort of guy
sorry
that I am.
Sorry for the wobbly camera, everyone.
Actually,
I'm going to so I can tell, I've got my window open.
Let me go.
Well, it's doing it.
It's through the window, though.
It'll be clear.
It's all cracked and everything.
Just after I've gone down this hill.
No,
I've done it.